This wonderful thing is a wave pendulum or harmonic pendulum I've came across. It looks like a Newton's cradle, and but no, no, no. All these little ball bearings are at different heights and it wouldn't work as a Newton's cradle. It's called a harmonic pendulum because it creates the most wonderful harmonic waves. So look at it. Curiously, you don't look at it from the side, you look at it end on, and that's where the magic occurs. So I must turn this round so you can see the thing end on and line it up. About there. Then you do a rather curious thing to start it. You have to take this bar you're provided with and push all the pieces upwards out of their stable point and release suddenly. As you see, the very first few swings, they all go exactly in a line. Now they're starting to go at different rates. This is a long pendulum, it's going slowly. This is a short one, it's going fast. And there's a wonderful snake it's producing, a wonderful... It's beginning to break up now to the point in which I can't actually make out a pattern. And after quite a period of time, it all comes back into the original shape of a single line. I counted, actually, that this one here, the longest one, has to do 150 swings. And this short one does 300 swings, and then it comes back into harmony. But in between time, there's some wonderful actions. This is two parallel lines, or soldiers doing formation marching. I can think of all sorts of analogies. And you don't touch it. You just leave it to get on with itself. It's just gravity and a little bit of air resistance slowing it down. There's almost two parallel lines now crossing over to each other. In fact, perfect. There are two perfect lines. It's probably about halfway. Very little order, but I think in a minute we'll start to see a couple of snakes appearing. And then they coalesce into a single snake, and that's nearer the end. Oh yes, there's a single snake there, I think. There we are, harmony being restored. It's come back almost to the first stage, which is a single line, just a bit of kinking. And that's the full cycle. It would then do it again if it had enough movement, but it just about stops at that point. Quite magical. Harmonic pendulum.